Al-Nassr's Cristiano Ronaldo was shown a red card by the referee after he clashed with Al-Hilal's Ali Al-Bulaihi during the Saudi Super Cup 2024 semi-final. Ronaldo collided with the player after the ball went out of play and he elbowed the defender, who fell to the ground. The Portugal star was sent off in the 86th minute.